All right, Deus Legend back here with more new game action here. Now we're checking out Spitlings. This game was developed by Massive Mini Team and published by Handy Games. Released on the Xbox Store on August 4th for the price of $14.99. Again, we'd like to welcome everybody to our live stream. Appreciate you guys for checking us out here. Was that music from me? Yeah, it was from the stream. Alright, so Spitlings, it has a story mode, party mode, editor, which is coming soon apparently, and it has local and online multiplayer. Yeah, so Stoked In's brother, he remixed that song. So he also did the our game review intro music or whatever. He'll probably play at the end of the stream, so you gotta stick around to hear that. But alright, so let's start this story mode. So, do some little mini games and stuff. I'll do the first one here. You like that? Cool. Yeah, look at you with a bit, bitch. Yeah, we got all kind of badges. For, pretty much every bit level, we have a different color controller badge for it. So you have to go into your somewhere in the settings and under like the bits and stuff for affiliates, yeah. And there'll be an option there to change the bit badges from the defaults. And for each bit level, so for bit 1, 100, 1000, something like that, you can change the different bit levels and, you know, have a batch for each one if you want. All right. Oh no, we died. RIP. Oh, RIP. Ah, this game is slime-tastic. Oh, whoops. Ah, ran out of spit? Slime? Whatever these things are. Come here. Here we go. There we go. What is this thing? And we free another Spitling. And a theme is unlocked. And you can switch them out. And be another one. I think they're all about the same for abilities or whatever. I don't think any of them are different. There we go. All right, there we go. There we go. And let's free another slime. So pretty much every level you free another slimeling. Or spitling. Why am I calling slimelings? Spitling. And not sure what these themes are for. You can always select another Spitling. Oh, we already did this one. Scroll down. We need more spit. So I'm trying to get an achievement for dying within the first second of the game. Maybe we can get it here soon. Oh God. Dead. Ah, wow. ran out. This level's pretty difficult. All right, got rid of those. Oh. Oh my god, there we go. Thank you. Took longer than it should have. Rip. Oh, jumped right into it. Oh. Okay. This random achievement I didn't think I was getting. Here we go. There we go. Theme unlocked. All right. So, that was our look at Spitlings here on the channel. Again, this game was developed by Massive Mini Team and published by Handy Games. Released on the Xbox Store August 4th for the price of $14.99. Be sure to pick it up today if you're interested in this game.